While it may not catch the eyes of an onlooker, Crucial has produced another set of reliable, high-quality memory. The DDR5-5200 2x16GB kit continues a tried-and-true formula of a solid set of RAM with a clean black PCB as its primary visual appeal. In usage, its performance numbers revealed the competitive nature of this kit. While it did not necessarily match the competition with higher transfer rates of up to 6200 megatransfers per second, the kit was capable on its own and delivered in both synthetic and real-world tests at its out-of-the-box speeds. It was also on par with other memory featuring similar data speeds. Better yet, you can still overclock this OEM-grade memory with its reliable Micron chips here. In our case, we increased the voltage to 1.35 volts and were able to reach DDR5-5800 without needing to relax its timings while staying Prime95 stable. This represents a notable 11.5% overclock. In combination with its excellent physical compatibility and Crucial's lifetime warranty, if you are looking for a no-frills set of DDR5 memory, this is a good option. At the time of the review, the Crucial DDR5-5200 2x16GB kit has an MSRP of $143, while individual modules are priced at $75. Crucial should address its pricing, as DDR5 options are more widely available and affordable, including some with a fancy heat spreader and RGB LED lighting. As such, the Crucial DDR5-5200 2x16GB kit may be on the pricey side, but it is still a down-to-earth, solid performer in this category. I'd love to hear what you think of this memory in the comments down below.